easy.
Yeah. Well, good thing the Queen approves here.
This is somehow worse than I thought.
And no sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Then you told me there are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
Looks like he's trying to build an army.
If you ask him, he's trying to heal the world.
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear path.
There's an emergency exit up there. Let's go!
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right, on my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head, twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking. You're making my point. This thing fears my power for some reason. And I... Well, the only place we'll find where it lives.
It has a stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right. Weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
These are all the people he's put away.
It makes sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Most of us are here because of him. Down here, I think I found something.
I think...
Miles!
What
prison break. Never thought I'd be relieved to see you.
I'll make it count, Miles. More incoming.
Again?
Come on.
Nothing's working. I can't slow them down.
We have to keep fighting.
Everyone he puts away, they keep coming back.
Must be frustrating. Putting criminals away just for them to escape and cause more pain.
Part of the job. He knows that.
What is?
Believing in second chances. It's like they never stop. That's enough. I get it. Did you do that?
No.
The symbiote. He killed them all.
The problem solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No. But it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that... me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
Debt. I will spend the rest of my life... Ace House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time. What's wrong with me?
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
Balance is a process, not a destination.
Your power does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like we're at Feast.
I built my life around this place. This will probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee. Why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge. I'm sorry, Miles. Up there. That's the source. If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe...
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it. And free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well... If this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. They like this. Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't? Huh.
to thank you for trusting me.
Yeah, well, like you said, better make it count, right? Maybe try things my way sometime.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Miles! Help!
I'm coming!
This is all my fault. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
We did it.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man! Spider-Man, wake up!
I went in your head to clear out the symbiote left inside. He had to drain his power into a safe. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait! You two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
I don't deserve that kid. Again!
I thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance. I lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you? I don't know. This city still looks like a two Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.